No, oh boy, it's Kevin Bacon again. Look at this. Oh my, I got out my little tractor now. This is a little case tractor. I think it's a 420 that I swapped engines on quite a while ago. You can find videos on YouTube, I think, about this job. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. It was quite a job. I put a Predator 22 horse motor on here. I probably didn't need one quite that big, but I built a bracket down here for the hydraulic pump, and oh my, it's a powerful beast. It's all hydraulic, but I have used it to push this dirt back down into the trench, and it's a pain in my tail because the controls are counterintuitive. Over here on the left is the forward and reverse with my left hand, and over there on the right is the lifty lower for the hydraulics, and that's just absolutely backwards for me, and it's very, very difficult for me to get that. Also, this blade on the front, and I have two of these, very, very heavy, makes it hard to steer this tractor with all that weight on the front. So I'm going to modify this front blade. I've got another blade that's smaller that I had on here in the past. And there's just something about the geometry of the front of this that wants to lift the front end of the off the ground all the time. And I'm going to see what I can do about maybe straightening that out or something. We'll figure it out. You know, that's another project here. I want you to see that we do not use lawnmower batteries on my lawnmowers. This is a automobile battery that no longer had serviceability for a car, but it's got plenty of amps to kick this over. And it's been on here for about 3 years. Just phenomenal. You can buy an automobile battery so much cheaper, and then you get maybe a 3 or 5 year warranty instead of those little junky things that you get 1 year. So we'll talk about that too. Right now we're down, I believe that this is going to be 50 feet right where I'm standing. So it's all shoved back in there and walkable now and safe, except for this little bitty area right here. And I'm real happy with that. It was so ridiculously hot the last several days that there was just no doing anything out here at all, even with this great big fan on. I just got sick from the heat. So I said, nope, nope, nope. We'll just take a break and let's see, 30 feet's there, so 40 feet at least there. Ah, it's close enough. It's close enough. We're getting there. We're getting there. The thing is over there, and I've got a lot of stuff to move before I get over there. And also, there's a water line where I'm standing. And we don't want to hit this water line, but I do want to get down and look at this water line, make sure it's not leaking, because water consumption has been quite high the last several months. And I don't see it leaking at the water meter, but, you know, sometimes you... I got a groove where I'm standing. I'm walking down into a hole, a little groove here. There's a trench, and that could very well be that water is working its way through here and eroding this out. Anyway, we're going to find out. We're going to learn all this stuff. I just thought I'd give you an update on this, and that's it for now. Kevin Bacon. Bye for now.